At the moment, I have swings in Iran. It's worth waiting for this pier.
Yeah.
I still have running trends. I'm also in a potential, yeah, 1 to 10, zote mbili. So like I'll be making 20, I'll be making 20 times of what I'm risking. For you, it's worth waiting. Mwone, kuliko kukurupuka tu. Hii, ata kama isipotokea, it's okay. Lakini ikitokea now, I won't hesitate. Kwa sababu kuna kitu kimoja nje nikwambie. Kwenye training, you have to participate in all events.
Yeah.
The question is, will you be able to survive all events? Sasa, events, let's say confirm una count dola 100. Let's put the math easy. Una count dola 100, afu una risk dola 1 to per trade.
Okay.
Mwone. Let's say just $1 per trade. Maana you have 100 opportunities.
Sure.
Yeah. Sasa, what if you're risking $10 per trade? Manaki, you don't have 100 opportunities. Mwone. Asa katika mwaka kunaweza kuwa kuna event 100 afu umeshiriki event chache tu. Mwone. What if zile events ambazo umeziacha could be potential trades ambazo zinaweza kukupa faida?
Yeah, hiyo utajikuta kwa hiyo umeshindwa kutembea.
Mwone, it's all about probabilities. So you have to participate on all events. I participate, what traders wengi wanakuja, wana account za dola 150, then they blow it all on the same trade. When then the next trade comes, they don't have money to trade. They're out of the game.
Yeah.